I'm naked.
Hello and welcome to the Graduate Report. My name's Danny and I'm wearing no clothing. As a matter of fact, just yesterday I was wearing no clothing when I walked into a room that had Zoran in it. Zoran, you might remember, is the director of the film Along the Roadside. I walked into that room naked just to see what Zoran would do. And what he did was the same thing that any child who was locked into a cage with a lion would do, as each wave of paddock slowly washed over him, and the realization of what was occurring happened, all he could say was,
"Yes! The moment has arrived!"
Is that what you said? What you said was, "Okay!
Okay.
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 Okay. Okay. That's what he said. It made me wonder about word associations. So today, we learn about word associations.
Okay.
Welcome to the Gradual Report, where we gradually report.
According to wordassociation.org, a website that has been currently running word associations for 3,577 days has learned over 77,660 words and made approximately 21,028,005 associations between those words. They have concluded that the most common word associations are... Now we're gonna play a little game right here. We'll freeze our action and we're gonna play a little game. The word association game. Now I'm gonna say a word from my notepad, and in the comments below, you write the word that you associate with that word. The first thing that comes to your mind. Here we go. Up. When I say up, you think of... When I say you think of... Sex. When I say the sex, you think of... Fire! That's the word, fire. What do you think of when I say dog? Dog! When I say man, what is the first word that comes to your head? When I say cat, what is the first word that comes to your head when I say cat? Great. Now, hit the enter button and post that comment. In the description, I've listed the most common phrases. 99.8% of the people, when I say the word corresponding word, is in the description. So, you can see how normal you are, or how normal your word associations are. If you didn't get any of them, or were even close, then you are a total freak. A total freak. What does it all mean? Nothing! Absolutely nothing. There's no correlation between word associations and IQ, word associations and any other type of association, word association and creative. It means nothing. Direct correlation between word associations and any other meaningful thing at all. It's just a fun game to play to see if you have the same answers as everyone else.
I'm still a deviant.
Final summation. Words are our friends. Unless you misspell them on your resume, then they're your enemies. I love you, my little lemon drops. Do join us on Monday when we continue our very important work. And remember, stay naked under your clothes, because then your epicness is epicness. Okay, I love you.
My bird.
My bird.